Hey guys, welcome to the channel.
Today we're going to cook up some Philly cheesesteak. My wife's marinated up some fast fry steaks, and we're going to get started here doing up some peppers and onions. December 6th today. We're cooking outside on the tailgate at our house. And now it's about -2 Celsius. Olive oil. Onion, orange pepper, red pepper, yellow pepper. Hope you're all doing well. Going to cook these up for a little bit before we put the meat on. Okay, now that these are almost done, we're going to add the steak. These are just fast fry steaks cut up into strips. Marinated with, I'm going to get this wrong, Worcestershire sauce, a little salt, pepper, garlic, onion powder, a little chili flake. I'm Philly cheesesteak, Gill style. Looks good. Cold out here today, just turned up the temperature a little bit. It's not smoke, but it's more just steam because it's cold out here. Buns on here and get them starting to toast up a little bit. We're just using round buns today. Looking really good. Oh yeah. Yeah, you can't really see that very good. guys like cheese. Just using some mozzarella. Oh, look at that. Let that melt in there. These toast up nicely. What's that? More cheese? Okay. Bit of that stuff that my daughter doesn't like peppers. Well, I think she likes them, she just doesn't want any. Oh yeah. Extra goo for the side there. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe.